the Destroyer.
You ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He lands a head kick.
Big left hand.
Good combinations.
Oh, he's going for it.
Nice left hand.
Man, he just missed.
Look at this.
Hard straight punch.
Swinging early, both men.
Vicious shot to the body.
Head kick.
Oh, combination.
He is going after it here.
Man, big strike.
A heavy body kick.
Big straight punch.
Teeing off.
Big body shot in that hurt him. And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
To the midsection.
He gets the Muay Thai clinch.
He connects with the straight.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
Absolutely. Back to over under. Oh. Beautiful hip toss. Full guard here.
We are back in the half guard again.
Let's see what he can do from here.
They're back up.
Oh, he completes the suplex
right there. He postures into place. And mounts again.
Back up again.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Oh! Oh! That's a hard hammer fist that got through.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Napalm.
Oh, head kick to kick. Oh, big, big body kick. Beautiful body shot there.
Big combination. Hard straight punch.
Vicious combination.
Big shot.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that one hurt him. Big right hand. Hard straight punch.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
Nice leg kick. Very nice.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, stunning jab. Nasty combinations here.
That punch was blocked. He continues to connect with those punches.
Oh, nice uppercut. Powerful right hand.
Wow, indeed.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Big straight punch.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kicks.
domination.
This could be it.
Pull it to yourself. See you, please, my. I know you thinking to yourself, I'm a beast. Honey, Twain never faced defeat. Hey,
I've been working.
Big power jam.
Oh, beautiful combination. Nice jab.
Oh! Solid straight left.
Oh! Big kick to the head!
Oh! Look at that! 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Oh! Big kick!
Wow! They are on their feet!
Knee points taken.
Nobody can stop me.
Final round, you ready?
Locomotive with a locomotive. Third and final round. Sleeping on me cause I'm at the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Oh, big head kick, Joe. Solid jab.
Someone get him two coffees.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Big shot.
A nice combination.
Big straight punch.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh,
he blocks the punch.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh!
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Wow! Big kick misses.
Body kick, look at that!
Is running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic with this one.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
Good connection with the straight.
Wow!
Oh, did he snap that kick?
High kick!
He hurt him!
He is in big trouble here.
Solid shot to the body. And again to the midsection. Big shot just missed.
The destroyer with the good punch.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Huge block. That was a big kick to the body.
Damaging left hand. Hard shot from the clinch.
45 seconds.
Oh, big knee.
That knee lands, he's down.
He's out, he's out. It is all over.
Huge knockout victory.
Time now for our fight recap.
Bruce Buffer.
Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. I put it all on the line. I give
give it all to my grind. Now they just falling in line. They try to throw shade, but don't bother my shine. Nah, I'm just trying to win. Got me a check and I'm just trying to spin. I did the train, so I'm just trying to bend. Back to back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who driving this tenant. I'ma keep winning. That got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving. Moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chase it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. We just coming for everything. They don't give it to us. We gonna take it. We gonna take it. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Napalm and the Destroyer. Our tale of the. Napalm.
Are you ready?
The Destroyer.
You ready?
Let's go. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Napalm. He connects with the straight. Both men looking to do damage early. Caught him again. Engages the Muay Thai clinch. Good uppercut. Up the middle. Huge uppercut. KO for the victory early in the first. Time now for our fight replay. Bruce Buffer has.
Too hot to be touched. Bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. You try to stop us, we're out of zone, we'll run. Down to the wire, we're playing with fire, we're riding with the sun. You never catch us if you try to stop us, we're out of zone, we'll run.
We are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws. Yeah, we are the outlaws. We are the outlaws.
Next, it's a featherweight matchup between Razor and Big Train. Our tip.
There goes Johnny, sweeping the leg. There goes Jake, coming the hand.
Razor.
There you go, Big Train.
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Big Train. Black trunks for Razor. Razor with a good straight right. Wow.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Razor gets hit with that body kick. Early in the fight, they clinch. Strong strike in the clinch by Big Train. Caught him again.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Nice uppercut right there.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Razor caught with another uppercut. Good job. Solid dirty boxing by Big Train. And he caught him again. And oh, he hit it! Look at the finish! Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, he's hurt! That's it!
It's all over!
Fight is over. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. And that's a wrap.
Once again, here's our fight. Bruce Buffer.